Guys, he has 9 different units already. 4 more green coming.
Well, if he got 9 units from it, he technically has at least 18 units now.
Don't trust Cole Jones.
You can trust him.
And he beat to build the statue of Zeus because I had nothing left to build.
Then you hope, Miota, that you can trust him and he's not gonna kill you?
I know that I can trust him, but he's not gonna kill me.
No, you're probably gonna die.
Stop lying.
Just think, Cole, if you came down and killed me, you'd actually control, like, the center of the map. Although, to be fair, those on the west side really wouldn't account for much with what's left on the map.
I already, earlier on, I'm like, what if I should kill Wooker?
Well, if you kill Wooker and me, then there's nobody behind you at all.
I looked over at Wooker, and I'm like, you know what? Wooker's irrelevant. He's never going to do anything this game. I don't have to waste time killing him.
I'm so going to do something this game.
Watch out.
I was thinking about sending like 10 chariot archers over and just wiping you out real quick. But then I thought, nah, it's not worth it.
See? Just like it's not worth killing you.
Then your strategy, everybody wants to be so irrelevant, will just kill you.
So can you move that musket away from the Jenna?
Yeah, which one? Where do you want me to move it to?
Oh, just move it back to Graz.
Okay, I know you guys don't want to hear this, but I think Cole might be leading this game.
Miota, I'm not sure I believe you.
Yeah, when do I ever lead a game? Freaking new.
Some teamer game, I can jump into that. No real problems with it.
Thanks for the info.
And you're probably
like,
about
I like war heavy games anyway, and
no, not that much.
From what I saw, Timur game is all about war. So I can say that's my type of the game, right?
I like it. Oh, it's like tradition more, it's just kind of bad, so it's not really worth it most of the time, but I just don't care anymore. I just want to play tradition.
Just doesn't care anymore.
I just don't care anymore, man.
Don't care anymore.
And with legendary start.
With
legendary start, it's actually a lot better than without it, I would say.
That is actually.
Not sure I want grass. Like Vienna will hit everything I want.
Where did you move from
with aviation?
Start,
you know? So maybe just burn it down.
Two tiles east of Mecca. Was where it's on origin.
Okay. Oh my god, did you have King Solomon's mines in his capital this game?
Yep. And he settled his capital on top of the marble.
Oh Holy shit!
Wonders.
14 wonders. Great war bombers.
This can like never happen.
Well, guys, I think I might be out of happiness.
I think that's the best news today.
Would you like to buy some happiness?
You can't buy happiness, Exo. Did you learn nothing?
Man, you know when you first wake up, you're kind of groggy? I've been awake for like 15 minutes now, and I'm still feeling very groggy. To the point where I'm struggling to speak.
It's so sad when your expansion has more production.
Else is sad. Running out of happiness, and I have to stagnate all my space.
Yes, but what
that
else is sad? Your people, they are very sad.
I think they're upset with the ruler. I haven't been treating them fairly.
Maybe they want to join the German Empire instead. We got plenty of happiness for everyone.
Not as much as Hellblazer, so they... Yeah.
Guys, I'm number one in 5 demographics. Please don't team me.
Cole, you must experience the teaming.
Oh, I can't handle teaming.
The key to handling it is to have the number one army that people don't want to attack you
anymore. I panic and I can't handle it.
Hey, don't worry. There will be no teaming. As long as you leave me alone.
I love the fact there's just a dead end wall running up to Mount Kila from Moscow. I'm assuming there's another city game as well.
Yeah, I think Rostov is the perfect city for the new observatory.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Huh, it's nothing. Douglas can work 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 mountains.
Wait, you know what? Since I'm stagnating that city anyway, I think I might actually get an observatory.
Why wouldn't you just work my kids? Are you already working?
No, I didn't build them yet.
Yeah, that's much better than making an observatory, I would say.
Pew.
You're right there?
Nice one, fine.
Pew, pew.
My 16 HP crossbow just shot a great war infantry for 2 damage.
Well done.
I also may or may not be dying because I feel really strange this morning. Don't mind me.
Don't die.
Take bananas back.
So much to live for.
Think Steely Poe's disappeared yet?
No idea.
He's a patient little bugger. He's gonna wait you out.
Sergo, if you don't mind me asking, which honor policy have you not finished? Which one?
That is useless for SimCity.
Discipline?
Yep. I literally like I open up Whitey to get my buff towards. So basically I had 6 gems as my regional. So I wanted my Pantheon as soon as possible. I open up Whitey and then like so that I cannot settle coastals. So some city states to kill, so some Paolo decided to go into honor. And then like when I scouted with my warriors, I saw amazing clans. And then I switched back to full piety. And then SimCity'd.
Yota is making the leaning tower.
Indeed I am.
Did you have an engineer?
I certainly did.
Oh, let me bulb this scientist then.
Screw you, Hellblades, I know you don't have a scientist.
If I had a scientist, I could bulb him and get it real quick.
Or maybe I could.
Well, I'm slot 6, anyone could get it from me.
But there's more important stuff to get. Miota, patronage 1. Are we?
I'm back.
Got a lot of patronage.
Well, I hope you know that all the city stays fine.
Now, Monaco, for example, okay. Is definitely mine. I'm sorry to say it, but it's the case.
There's a culture request that is a...
Rationalism 4, Order 4. Pick. I think that was a mistake to actually get military tradition. Needed to actually move.
Rep to propose.
Let's get mines instead of farms. Out of infantry. Ships.
I thought you would like that.
Well done. Headless, I'm not gonna be able to quite make 30 pop this game by turn 100. I'm sorry. I was trying to break your record, but it's not gonna happen.
Yeah, well, you're definitely on the road 6 pop in 5 turns, obviously. I
think I'm gonna get to like 26. Maybe 27.
Sir. I'm gonna do 9 pops.
Should we raise it?
5 turns.
Okay, well done.
You still won't beat it, though.
That would only
match it.
I mean, 10 Harper.
Should we raise it or not? That's the real question. Like, this city gonna have some huge amount of happiness. Nah. That's great, Puppet. Not gonna raise it.
Why on earth was that on the coast? That was you, by the way, Miota.
Oh, there was a forest there.
Oh.
Okay, we probably can give Salzburg to a city state.
Oh, this is the most science I've had before turn 100 in a long time.
How much?
265. It's not bad.
I give you a D plus.
Only nearly 200 more than me then. No. Building
let's remove one farm. No need to grow that much.
Guess losing the pyramids crippled you.
Damn it. Hey Cole, how about that deal? You're giving me too many berserkers, I can't.
A laser? What are these?
Just scouting, don't worry. There's nothing I can convert with them, so.
Actually, hold on a second.
Unless you want some mosques.
I actually do. So go ahead and convert all the stock in Nova.
Is this the fall of Buddhism?
No, I'll probably bring you back.
Oh wow, if it's in different colors you can actually see what the hell that icon of the Atlas is supposed to be.
Patron H Freedom 7.
Right?
Why would you go Freedom 7?
Yeah, I thought it was just a
that's really weird.
Like
why not rationalism?
Or something, but it's actually a head. Now the real question is why are you giving me units?
What's their cost in the up?
Do you think you will win this game? I have no idea. Hey Fred, I have no idea, but we will try.
Like, they are gifting me berserkers, so I can just give them my useless unit.
Riga is not gifting you berserkers.
Oh, Sophia is.
Wow, two so far and it still hasn't converted.
One more hit and it should do it.
Hmm.
frigates. We can buy some writers to actually finish up rationalism, I guess. Everyone in this game want a piece of Exa.
Say what?
Everyone in this game want a piece of you. I think I Egypt just declared on you.
He's not actually doing anything though. He could take that city right now if he wanted. He's not taking it. I actually should be telling you that, my bad. Get a 7C resource cap, shit.
You can hit again, Hellblazer.
Exo, do you realize what's gonna happen with Salzburg?
What's that?
City State gonna take it.
Sorry, what? Yeah, what?
Go ahead and hit.
Sorry, I was watching TV. There we go.
Bought myself my own missionary.
How do you have so many piercing your attack?
Because I obviously got one from Leaning Tower.
Yeah, I guess.
Fine ships.
Well, I guess I will have to get that wonder. Of course.
Don't do it!
That
nobody wants to see that.
Quite rude to take that from the on the patronage 5, man.
What? I'm patronage as well, just because you can't be saying. My fault.
Get landships myself. Get aviation. Get bombers there.
Really, man? Really?
Take my wonder, then you might not trade with my city states.
That's just ridiculous. Come on, man.
Mwah! Sorry. No, wait, I'm not.
Like, you're gonna declare war on me here and weaken my position, even though Cole is way ahead? Like, what's the point?
Oh, you said you couldn't attack him, so...
That's so childish what you're doing right now. But whatever.
Be right back, someone knocked on the door.
Well, goodbye, Wooker. Somebody's about there to murder him.
It's Dilly Pole.
Really, you're buying off all the city states next to me? Like,
well, I got some money.
That's just so ridiculous. Why would you do that? Come on.
Hey, it's not his fault he's got gold and you haven't.
Yeah, not. I know that butter's Fort Twitter is not Fort Twitter is not working. There is no Twitter yet.
There you are.
Yeah.
But it's fine. I'm just gonna go make units and kill those city states, I guess. See how you like that.
Yes, try that.
What, try that? You think I can?
You know that I have 5 berserkers standing right behind them.
I don't get why you even... Like, why would you grief me like this? Just because you lost a fucking wonder? That's so ridiculous.
Not griefing you, I told you that I'm getting my wonder, and now I'm
No, you didn't tell me anything. You didn't tell me anything. You said literally nothing to me. Like, you could have asked...
So you see Salzburg?
Your patronage. I didn't even know that you're patronage, man.
Right. Guy
yeah,
was patron
of course,
at 5
like,
from like
you have
Finn.
One. What?
Yeah, I'm going to 2 patron at 5.
Yeah, how would I know that? I didn't even pay any attention to you, because why would I?
Not my fault that you can't pay attention.
You lost oil?
Yeah, well.
How the fuck we lost oil?
My fault that I took your wonder. Like, why would you. Why would you make such a big deal out of it? I mean, we should even have the same, like the same interests for the World Congress. So unless you're going for a Diplo win, it doesn't even matter.
Walker, why did you buy my city state? Very nice.
I did not buy it. I made a quest.
Why do you do quests?
I think, yeah.
Seriously,
dude?
Like, that's pissing me off so much right now.
I wouldn't waste money to buy a militaristic city state.
So, what's gonna happen with this city?
With the Linz?
Yeah.
I have no idea, I cannot push into that right now.
Cause I'll stick around for a little bit, but I'm not gonna chill here forever.
Yeah, I know,
just
but...
You can just trade it with him then.
Egypt doesn't want him taking it, so it'd be unfair to just give it to
okay.
him. Also, it's the last city.
What's Columba done to you? Cool.
exist.
Sad face.
Let's get some triplings going.
Like, I don't get the point of this yet. I seriously don't. It's just completely irrational what you're doing right now.
Plus, you're not getting the point, it's not irrational.
But is it irrationalism?
Okay, so what's the point of this? Enlighten me. What are you getting out of this?
I'll take your cities, and then I'm competitive for the call.
Oh, so you're actually gonna attack me, huh? Gonna actually kill me with those 5 units you have? Across city states?
Yeah, I don't know if you know that I had 2 militaristic city state allies for 70 turns. They might have given me a...
Might have given you a few hundred units.
I might be just behind Poland.
Assuming there's a decent island out there somewhere, because there's a Korean scout south of my cities in the water.
Well, in that case, I'm ready to CC to call if you're gonna suicide into me here.
Okay, the city needs to produce battleships.
Let's
It's a bad place, all it is.
Why are you not taking for cannons and Cossacks, Cole?
Makes you think I'm wrong.
Well, nobody's got gunpowder tech yet. That's kind of what makes me think you're not.
Like, shit. So bad.
Yeah, you sound kind of upset.
Yeah, I am upset because Miet is just throwing away the game for no reason.
I'm pretty sure. Whenever people get this upset about an attack.
Oh my god, I think he's actually gonna settle 5 tiles south of my cap.
What's when people get this upset about an attack?
That they're not prepared.
I'm not prepared.
Who is? Gonna do that?
But I can one turn charge knights out of my cap. Like, I somehow feel like that's gonna be pretty good for me.
Pretty freaking good.
And
what's
you're gonna
plan?
Take like what?
Sit here, see some city against Lion City Russia, and then
what?
Like, oh yeah, let's see the code.
Don, why is the worker on the mainland then?
No, but you shouldn't attack the only guy who's kind of keeping up with him, because of that, like. That way
you're kind of full of
threat.
Shit. You're not the only guy who's kind of keeping up with him.
Okay, who else is keeping up with him then? Korea, I guess.
I am.
Yeah.
Siam aren't even in the game, Baba.
Is it almost time to play, Baba?
I just finished eating pizza.
Oh, excellent. I just finished eating oatmeal.
I want
oatmeal.
Eat what are you, like 90?
Dude, I swear to God, I've got this oatmeal that's it's for
He's
kids, right?
For
it's got
age.
Dinosaur eggs in it, and you mix it up, and it reveals the dinosaur, but they taste so good.
Wow. How old
Say
are
what?
You?
Listen, the dinosaur eggs are so good. It's the best part of the oatmeal. So I saw it in the store the other day, and it reminded me of when I was like, I don't know, 8 years old or something. So I got it, and it's proven to be a very successful. Experiment.
Yoda, can you move your scout?
I've thoroughly enjoyed this oatmeal.
Which one?
The one by Columbo.
Oh, I can just spam that. There's no reason for me to keep it.
Perfect.
Right, why has this game got super laggy all of a sudden?
I don't know.
Well, you just about had enough time to get the religion from Novgorod before it converted back, huh?
I did get it.
Well, the NC and universities helped a bit. I'm now on 352 science per turn. And I was on 77 when you had 265 gone.
How in the world did you jump that much? That doesn't make any sense.
At least you're relevant now.
I planted four scientists since then, Exo.
How in the world did you get four scientists?
It's because it's lying.
I bet you'd all want to, I bet you'd all like to know how I did that, huh?
Don't believe
anything lying that Herblazer says.
Captain Rosebud and his map's great.
Just check my city, it says science from terrain, 97.
Oh my gosh, I lost scout. Crossbow. Son of a gun. Columbo's teaching me a good lesson.
Next time I'm making some anti-air and going in, so...
Oh, you're gonna take it?
Yep.
Okay. I'm getting rid of the Inquisitor because I'm tired of it.
You only got melee units, how are you ever gonna actually push in? Just nothing. Just a joke. That's all it is.
You know, it seems so happy, Mied. What have you done to him?
He's suiciding into me for no reason. That's what he's done to me.
This is the best part of the game, eh?
Hello, everyone!
Hello, Chris.
Good morning.
Hello.
Girl?
You gonna join our lobby, girl?
Wait, Hellblazer, is this a trick?
Hellblazer's trolling. He did this to me, too.
Damn, you guys are getting quick now. Although I did get Cole Error, I made him search all the way down the east side of the west side of the map for Great Barrier Reef, which was never there.
Note to self, Hellblazer is full of shit. I'm not listening.
So, you guys are like very early in the game, I guess?
We are probably about 10 turns from a CC.
Right, so
yeah, I think we need to bulk right now. Take this one.
Hey, Hellblazer, what's those expos posturing outside of the Upgrad doing?
Well, considering they've stood on my borders, they're guarding my city.
Damn, not gonna be enough.
Do you like them not to be guarding my city? There you go, now they're not guarding my city. I'll even bring my one warrior up.
I'm not gonna be able to finish Operationalism, to be fair.
Oh no, not a swordsman, a spearman and an archer. Is that all you've got? I might attack anyway.
That's all I got.
Maybe that was a mistake to buy writers.
So where's this other city-state you're allied with than the militaristic one, Nied? Is it between you and Korea or to your east?
Which one haven't you seen?
Well,
or which one have you
seen? I've seen Sofia. And I've seen Kiev.
Me and Korea, yes.
Oh, Sidon.
Oh, where's my next scientist?
So, is all your army, apart from what you've shown there, up near Clumbo then, Cole?
Yeah.
So, how many turns would it take to go back to Novgorod?
2 turns.
Okay, so I've got 2 turns then.
It's great to hear. I need some more gold.
I've got more than 2 turns, actually, because you still got to kill Clumbo, yeah?
Well, you don't know the other portions of my army.
No resist. Ships coming this way.
Like you're unhappy and you're still attacking me for some reason.
Oh, yeah.
You're not even
gonna
be able to
protect
the cities. By the way, are you moving in those trebuchets this turn? Because if so, I'm not wasting it.
No, I'm not. Post.
All this city you kind of can produce already. I'm not sure I even factory. Let's just produce units.
Here. Hello,
the
Eurus.
The salt is flowing.
Yeah, it's I think it's just like so.
What you guys are doing?
I am preventing healing people from harassing people.
And how's that going for you?
I am defending against useless attacks by the Mayans.
Why is there?
You guys gonna play another game after this?
I believe so.
Probably.
Can you get one oil well somewhere? Fuck it.
Shouts when you're gonna be done. I'll be in my channel. And nobody says yes, okay, Eris. Yeah, sure, I'm gonna give you a shot.
Yes, okay, Eris, yeah. I'll give you a
We're
massage,
not gonna
please.
Tell you anything, Eris.
did you move Eris away?
Or? Yes, he did. Ha ha ha. Fuck you, boy.
Wow!
Where on earth is that one going, Don? Is it going up to threaten the Russian people?
I guess I'm taking fucking artillery. Ridiculous.
Real cannot get there.
All right, I am free.
Damn, nice. I think we're gonna wait for a while and just get fleet of bombers now.
We can still make peace, but now is the last time, because now I will have to commit to attacking artillery.
Why would you attack artillery?
Well, because if we don't make peace now, I'm killing you, so... I will need artillery for that.
Wow.
It's still a...
Fighter?
Can do that and I go kill Korea instead.
That's fine.
Okay, we need a medic.
But you have to actually accept it.
Aircraft gun. The aircraft gun would be a nice medic unit.
And please don't do it in the last second, because I would like to make peace with the city state that we do.
I'll do it early.
Huh? You could. What do you mean? You could. I sent you the deal.
Yeah, I said I will do it early.
You will do it early? What do you mean, early?
Early enough so you can make.
You can do it right now! You can make peace right now!
You're panicking, Miota.
Yeah, because.
Voice is getting high pitched.
Yes. Was.
Out of oil for real. Well, we have some huge round of oil coming.
You actually built walls in Novgorod and roads all around it. Are you feeling threatened, Cole?
No, the wall in Novgorod was built like 15 to 20 turns ago when I had nothing to build.
Why the hell I need interceptions? Hidden passes.
Okay, but next time listen to me when I tell you that's a bad idea.
I wouldn't kill you. Just saying that.
Now we want to know happiness. Spend the next 10 turns lining up units on his borders.
Cool.
I would have been spamming out knights. There's
Are you
no
gonna
way
kill Kuala Lumpur?
Probably.
I think if I do that, Hellblazer is just never gonna play with me again.
But line up units and then declare war again in 10 turns?
Yeah.
That would be kind of scum.
albeit funny.
Is there any way I can change your mind from killing Kuala Lumpur?
Do you give me some of that gold?
No. Paul? I was planning to give Kuala Lumpur some of that gold.
Why are you killing all of the cities? It's...
I'm honor and I want some courthouse cities.
Cole, you're not killing Carol here. That's for sure.
Additional games.
Oh, Hellblazer.
Freedom.
What's this?
What indeed?
Anchor what?
It touches.
Anchor, what is this?
Hellblazer's bringing some military towards me.
Kill him, Hellblazer, I believe in you.
Hellblazer's Airport. About to feel the pain of 25 horsemen.
Horsemen?
Yet another scientist?
Watch this, Hellblazer. I'm shooting your crossbow for an archer. Oh. This. Bam. I like the culture of Hellblazer.
Now, you said it would take 2 turns to get your army down here.
That was 3 turns ago.
Yeah, but it should be in Kuala Lumpur right now. I'm not down here.
What? You didn't want to face resistance?
Of course not. I wanted to walk in and kill the city.
Why is that crossbow coming towards me?
Which crossbow?
The one near Colon.
Huh?
Near what?
However you say that.
It's Colon. And let's just chill it out.
Is that an active aggression crossbow?
Not yet.
What's gonna make it an act of aggression?
It's friends. Just waiting for more people.
Mm-hmm.
Man, yeah, you made me pop my gold and just that's
hello victories for you! From Rika.
Oh, you have first move as well.
Damn amount of foil is just insane.
Come on.
high amounts of casualties.
Yeah, well, my crossbow shouldn't have died. I moved a knight onto the tile in front of it, like 5 seconds before your knight came down and slammed into it. And then my knight kind of dodged to the side and got zoned at the same time.
Let's get to Elephantine. Fighters, a lot of fighters. Well, we have 6 right now. Maybe we need some. Maybe we need to add some fighters as well. We're gonna see. I need to see how much of aviation he has there.
I probably should have just gone and killed Wooker.
He's great.
Nobody pays attention to the Wooker. Sitting there in the corner.
Sitting and waiting.
So I'm happy for real.
Could I kill me, Hellblazer?
Oh, one city, yeah.
Yeah, but my goal.
Well, you're not commerce.
It's oh, so you good. Had enough, Hellblazer. Seems you're running away.
Simply regrouping.
Why is he so unhappy? Well,
how long did it take your empire to build that military?
Not long. I didn't have anything else to build, so I just built some units.
We cannot afford growing anymore, so go. Let's get some hammers into go. Advanced ballistic.